Apple's latest iPhone 14 Pro has been enhanced in features and performance with the addition of Dynamic Island, always-on display, and a 48-megapixel camera. Today we're going to disassemble the iPhone 14 Pro and explore its repair tips and difficulty. In the first place, remove the card tray. Please be noted that iPhone 14 models purchased in the United States don't have a physical SIM tray and support only eSIM. Besides the adhesive, iPhone also uses two bottom screws to strengthen the fastening. Remove the two pentalobe screws from the bottom. As the screen is secured through adhesive, we need to soften the adhesive with heat. Place the phone screen down on the heating pad for 2 minutes. Then put the phone on the specialized opener and lift the screen. Insert a plastic card and slide along the gap. Please don't insert the card too deep to avoid damaging the flex cable. As with the iPhone 13 Pro, the screen is still lifted from the right side of the phone. When lifting the display, the angle should not be too large to avoid breaking the flex cable. Ahead of removing the display, we need to detach the shield and cover on the motherboard. The iPhone 14 Pro moves the distance sensor down, further narrowing the notch. The shape of the distance sensor has changed while the ambient light sensor remains the same. The iPhone 14 Pro no longer features a microphone on the sensing module. There are two new openings under the screen for two distance sensors. Next, we try to take out the battery. Before that, we can apply heat to soften the battery adhesive. Then try to pull the adhesive tab slowly and carefully. If the battery tabs are hard to pull, add some alcohol to facilitate removal. The battery appearance is the same as that of the iPhone 13 Pro, and the battery connector is the same. After testing, we found that they are interchangeable. The structure layout of the charging port flex cable is also consistent with the iPhone 13 Pro. After swapping, we found that there would be sound delay and vibration will disappear. Then disconnect the connectors on the motherboard. Remove the earpiece speaker. The earpiece speaker becomes smaller. Detach the true depth camera assembly. From left to right are dot projector, infrared camera and front-facing camera. The structure is the same as iPhone 13 Pro. We speculate the repair difficulty is still high. Please feel free to check out the repair solution from our old video. Then we remove the motherboard. Motherboard appearance changes little. Next, remove the rear camera module. iPhone 14 Pro gets a massive camera bump. After teardown, we found the sensor is significantly bigger. Remove the LiDAR scanner. Then remove the loudspeaker and haptic engine. While removing the charging port flex cable, it is advisable to add some alcohol or heat. Please be noted that the damaged charging port flex cable might result in no service, charging not working, etc., which can be fixed by a simple replacement. Unlike the iPhone 14, the back cover of the iPhone 14 Pro can't be removed separately, which makes back glass repair more difficult and expensive. From Apple's official site, we can see that the iPhone 14 Pro will cost more to replace the back glass. The third-party repair of the back cover still necessitates a tool like a laser machine to separate the back glass. In general, the disassembly and repair methods of iPhone 14 Pro are not much different from iPhone 13 Pro. The batteries of both models are interchangeable, while the Face ID and back cover are still challenging to repair.